while simultaneously contracting through external rotation and internal rotation. So the movement that causes the problems is going overhead. So we're going to take a band, we're going to anchor it around here. So as I'm going to have the band pulling me from the outside, there's an internal rotation contraction. So I'm going to see if doing that simultaneously changes my symptoms getting up overhead. To do external rotation, I'm going to use the other arm so that the band is pulling me. Resistance is an external rotation, and then the same thing. Apply that to abduction. So I just turn my body, abduction with external rotation. Abduction with internal rotation, the band's going to be pulling me from behind.